he turns it upside down very quickly. This gets the sheep off its legs, and that way it's completely under control and it can't get away.
Thank you.
finish that sheep, get out another one, and shear us any other time of the day.
So we can put the sheep outside immediately after shearing any time of the year, even in the winter time, and they don't suffer at all. Now, when I rub the body of the sheep, give it a good hard rub like this, I'll press a couple more. You'll be able to see the lanolin shining on my hands. Very greasy, you can certainly feel it. It's very good for your skin. So after the show, when the sheep is back in the catching pen, you might like to go over there and give the sheep a rub, just like I did. Rub it a long time, rub it away your face. And you have lovely soft skin. You smell terrible. You smell really bad, but your skin will be very good. Now, this part of what we have here is called a fleece. And there are workers in a shearing shed called rouseabout. So one of them will pick up the fleece of wool and throw it out onto a wool table. So I'm going to demonstrate this for you by throwing the fleece out onto the floor so you can see it better. So you might like to just imagine that we have a wool table here. Wow. And as you can see, the technique of shearing gets all the wool off in one piece. It's all joined together just like a big rug. Now, this is very important because when the rouseabout throws out the fleece of wool, all the short wool from along the legs and all of the dirty, greasy wool from underneath the legs, that all goes out to the edges of the fleece. So now we can skirt around the fleece and we can remove that wool. This process is called skirting the fleece. So that's the back leg there, so remove all that short, dirty wool from right on the edge. Then we go up along the fleece, go up here in front of the front leg, and then some of the short wool from around the neck. Now, the reason we do this is to increase the value of the fleece, because these pieces we've removed are much less valuable than the main fleece wool. And these pieces are called fleeces. Now, Australia has some of the best quality and the finest wool in the world. This beautiful fleece wool will be made into very high quality clothing. Things such as men's suits, ladies' jackets, evening dresses, all very expensive. This is how much wool a sheep produces in 1 year, about 5 kilos. That's enough wool to make 3 complete men's suits. If you had to buy those suits, they would cost you over $1,000. The value of this fleece, it's about $40. $40 is what the farmer gets for a piece of wool. Now, we put the wool into a wool press. This metal box is the wool press. So put about 40 or 50 fleeces in here, press it down tight using this machine. That's how we make a bale of wool. Now, most of Australia's wool is exported,